The podcast you are listening to of Holmberg's Morning Sickness is brought to you by my friends at Eric's Family Barbecue in Avondale. Meet, mesquite, repeat. Trust me on this one. You've had barbecue before, but you haven't had it this good. Eric's Family Barbecue in Avondale, ericsfamilybbq.com.
When was the last time you had really good Texas-style barbecue? Eric's Family Barbecue, the way it's supposed to taste. Always delicious, never rushed, and prepared to perfection. Eric's Family Barbecue uses only 100% fresh meat, slowly smoked over mesquite wood until it's juicy and delicious. We all know their brisket is the best, but have you tried their pulled pork, pork ribs, or rib tips? Amazing, and their sides are all house-made. Eric's Family Barbecue in Avondale. Meet, mesquite, repeat. Make the trip. You won't be sorry. Go to ericsfamilybbq.com for more information.
Holmberg's Morning Sickness.
You've been deceived by an agent of Satan himself. He's evil.
Sitting right here. Come on.
No, he's not evil. He's just a bit rude.
Dude juice. It's only good when Sam Elliott does it. I really enjoy saying dude juice as Sam Elliott. I really enjoy saying dude juice, but really.
Let alone that wasn't said in the Big Lebowski.
Dude juice.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. What are you talking about over
there? Dude it's all
juice,
over.
Dude juice, dude juice. Cut. Why do you keep doing that, Sam? Dude juice. Because it sounds good when he says it. Anyway, sorry. Dude juice is disgusting. And the fact that the guys are sitting, I'm still worried about that guy. I want to see if he emails back eventually. I got to find your music here, Brady. Eventually, oh, there it is right there. I got you. I was too busy thinking about it.
Giddy up.
Dude juice. I'm going to turn your mic way up. You try it. It's Brady as Sam Elliott. Here you go.
Dude juice.
Brett, go ahead.
Dude juice.
Wait, did I get you up? That was the wrong one. Do it again.
Dude juice.
That's not bad. Marcus, would you like to try?
Dude juice.
The stupidest thing we've ever done.
I don't know.
And you thought the Michael McDonald Quartet was stupid.
Oh, my God. The Dude Juice Quartet.
Dude juice.
Guy writes a letter because he's worried about his girlfriend's underwear.
Loaded with dude juice.
You know what? I want that the alarm. My morning alarm.
Yeah, and you have to have
just
that.
Repeating. Da, 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 da,
da, da. Dude juice.
Oh, it's 4 a.m.
Dude juice.
Not hitting the snooze button ever again.
Yeah.
No, right.
I'm up.
All right. I'll be back in 9 minutes with more dude juice.
It's my text alert now.
Did you record it?
Yeah, I'm going to put it on there. It's going to be great for meetings.
Coors, the banquet beer. Not like dude juice.
That would be hilarious. We got to call Sam Elliott and just have him record that one. Why would we? Close enough,
is he on
right?
Cameo?
Dude juice.
Oh, my God. Find out if Sam Elliott's on Cameo and have him say dude juice for us.
Get Larry to have David Lee drop
one. No, David Lee is too aggressive. We need the passive sounds of Sam Elliott's VO going,
dude juice.
If he's on Cameo, we're hiring him to say it.
And that's when the dude made himself a cup of juice. We call it dude juice.
Nope.
He's not. Man, he's too popular.
Like a model Sammy Elliott, that's a buzz call.
Let's have that person say it.
It's a chick.
I know. Even better.
Oh, no. He looks like a chick.
This is Sam Elliott. It is a boy?
He's got a man bun.
It doesn't count as much of a boy. Let's see what he sounds like. Is he close to that?
I doubt it.
Anyways.
Yeah, no, he knows what dude juice is.
I know.
That guy's nickname is dude juice.
All right. Thanks, Sam. I hope that dude emails me back. It was blacklight and her panties glow. All right, you gotta go. I gotta go home and confront the glowing panties. She's nuclear, bro. Don't email me with these things. I have to turn to Brady and go, will you solve this? I looked at my girlfriend's underwear. It looked like someone sneezed in. Why do I need to know that?
Maybe that's what happened.
Maybe someone did sneeze in her underwear. Can I borrow your underpants real quick? I got allergies. Thank you. Put these back on.
Okay.
But allergies. I've got adenoids. Does somebody have a pair of panties?
I told Brett, every time a woman's underwear is on the ground, never look at it.
Oh.
Because I would much rather see dude juice than stains. Because that at least means you're...
Oh, good. At least that, it's...
At least you know your girl is a bull. Somebody still wants to bang her. If she's got turd lines, if they look like Brady's drawers with the bacon in them.
Dude juice over poop stains.
Dude juice is greater than poop. So what would you rather see in your wife's underpants? Dude juice?
Dude juice.
That's exactly right, Brady.
Brett, I'll take the dude juice.
So stupid. I'm going to do it one more time. Marcus?
You need dude juice?
We're adults. We're like grown up. Like, we pay taxes. Some of the roads that you're driving on, we're responsible for. Ridiculous. I should die in that operation on principle. There are people working hard. We're standing here getting paid to say dude juice over and over.
I want that on the highway signs on the way home.
Watch for
COVID-19, get vaccinated and dude juice.
Buckle up or dude juice. Buckle up or you become dude juice.
That's stupid. Stop it. Stop me from doing it. Oh, I'm a child. It'll never end.
So Sam Elliott's in the squares this weekend.
Yeah. He's going to say one thing. There's no reason to not have him in there. All right. Anyway, the Sam Elliott quartet may be in there. This is so annoying. What's wrong with us? I've screwed up everything. There's a bed, that thing. There it is. Sorry. Brady, it's the Entertainment Drill. It's brought to you by my friends at ReactDefense.com, the home tactical black self-defense system that's in place. I got an email from a lady today that said, thank you for constantly talking about how great that place is. Chris, it might be a guy, but it's Chris with a K. I would assume that's a girl spelling. But you know what? Don't call him a girl because he's got some training. He just went through his first year at Tactical Black and his year expired. He's like, you know what? I'm signing up for a ton more. I'm never leaving this place. He told me the same thing. He goes, it isn't like a gym. You actually not only have fun doing it, you learn stuff. That's what I've been trying to tell you. You got to just do it. That's the thing. I keep telling you about disarming guns and doing weapons training and all sorts of little things. But you just get in great shape while you're working out. Best part about it is it's not boring. Like almost every other workout gets boring. It's almost like playing sports, and it's a sport you're learning as you go. It's amazing fun, and you do actually walk away with some life skills you can put in your bag there. Somebody just text me dude juice. Caught my eye. I can't get through commercial. By the way,
dude juice.
Okay. ReactDefense.com. It's Pavlovian. ReactDefense.com. It's the home of Tactical Black. Phoenix, Glendale, Chandler.
Dude juice.
Sorry, guys. You don't have to pay for that one.
Well, here's here's someone that is no longer partaking in
dude juice.
Elvira.
Oh, yeah. She quit the dude juice.
Mistress of the Dark.
It's terrible.
She just released a new memoir.
I'm fine with it now. She's 80.
She still looks good for her age.
Let her bounce those Barbara's puffins back and forth with each other. All right, now I'm out. Yeah, I don't want to watch 80-year-old women taking it. You can have the look. I don't care what she does sexually. It's her.
Well, she talks about it in her new book how it all went down.
She and now
went
she
to
does.
A Gold's Gym, and she's like, "That dude's hot over there." Then runs into the same dude into the bathroom. It's like,
juice.
Dude is not a dude. It's a woman, just juiced up, totally yoked.
All right.
She fell for it later on. Moved in. They've been together for like 16 years. Then she also talks about the time that Wilt Chamberlain, according to her, forced her to have to give him oral sex.
Well, Wilt did it to everybody, according to the book. If you were in the room with him, you had to or you had to go home.
That's what she's 7'1", 300-pound man has his hand wrapped around your neck. There's not much you can do.
That's called Elvira. That's different than what you're explaining.
Then she turns around and confirms a rumor about Tom Jones.
She banged Tom Jones and his huge wiener?
Yeah. And she's one who said that she had to go to the ER afterwards.
Oh.
Because that's how big the Jones hog was.
All right. Somebody wants me to say dude juice as Lady J.
Hey, dick. Dude juice.
It's only good as Sam Elliott. That's so stupid.
We have a celebrity death. Willie Garson.
Yeah, from Sex and the City.
And there's Something About Mary. If
you've seen that's right.
You'll see a picture of him. You'll recognize
I forgot
him.
He was in Something About Mary. He was Ben Stiller's a good friend in that one, especially in high school.
57 years old. There's no word on the cause of death.
Heart attack. They were, I guess they're doing a new Sex and the City, too. Like all those ladies can't get jobs outside of that terrible show, so they're going to do a reboot. Great.
And Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are still fighting over the kids. The divorce thing hasn't settled. And the estate in France.
Still?
They got enough kids. They can split them up.
Divorced for 10 years, for God's sakes.
One kid a
year. A lot of dough on the line.
Why can't everybody be like me in the divorce? You can have them. What? You're just going to walk away from the kids?
Yeah.
Life's going to be a lot. You can have them. I think the divorce is, no, you get them for 3 weeks. I don't want them. They're trying to give the kids to the other one, and they won't take them.
Ugh. I know people. It's fine. I can
we'll
take care
of
it.
Those. Dude Juice needs to be on a show with Front Butt.
Dude now, Juice in the Front show. Butt.
Dude Juice in the Front Butt.
Just lap up that delicious tummy puddle of dude juice.
Oh. Don't write us letters that include the problems at your house. Oh, another guy says, just wear white underwear to work and leave your underwear on the bathroom floor filled with blood and see what she does. Why don't you two just have a talk? What happened to that? Does she not speak the language? I can't talk to her because she doesn't speak English. I got to figure this out on my own.
All right, they're already on it.
What? Oh, God, somebody made why is it orange? Speaking of dude juice, Marcus, you're not in charge of water around here, are you?
No.
Have you guys run the water out of the sink in the kitchen?
Yeah, it comes out white.
It's milk.
Yeah.
Well, they had to
no,
shut
it's
the
not.
Water
no,
off.
It's not. What is it, Brady?
Dude juice.
Brady sounds like Sam Elliott's kid. It'd be like when Captain Caveman and Son.
Dude juice and Son.
Anyway, we're all done with this. Stupid crap. Anyway, Larry's coming up next. You guys have yourselves a phenomenal day. We'll catch you tomorrow right here in the Morning Sickness. So long, don't.
98. What? 98. No way.
You've been listening to Holmberg's Morning Sickness Pod, brought to you by our friends at Eric's Family Barbecue in Avondale. Meet, mesquite, repeat. Eric's FamilyBBQ.com.